Things to know about Ramadan, part 2. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "Whoever does not give up forged speech and evil actions, Allah is not in need of his leaving of his food and drink." In other terms, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will not accept his fasting. This was narrated by Abu Hurairah and it's made mention of in Sahih al-Bukhari.